fucking mad.
What was the problem before?
I just kept like reading the bottom at like under a meter and spanning out and not like.
Yep.
Now it's ready.
So it's all sus now.
Well, it's going heaps better since I put the spray on. I reckon we go out a bit deeper, right?
Yeah, sure.
There's supposed to be a buoy on the corner of the reserve, but last time I was out here, it shifts around in storms hard out.
Oh, okay.
So whether it's there or not. But this was reading different to this, eh? Which is not weird.
All right, okay. Well, that's where I'll mark that, the edge of the reserve on that one. Oh, it's here too.
Yeah.
Somewhere. Right. 20 metres. Just off the corner of the reserve. So I put it in the fridge and ate it for breakfast this morning. 5:30 in the morning, munching down on the fish burger.
My cod.
Oh god, who knows what it was. Shark. Where do you normally, do you just normally tie it to the rail?
That cleat? Is it clean out of the bag? Thank you.
We'll just blue. Thank you. Fishes, ready to feed you. That's what you're used for that.
Thank you. Yeah.